Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Starsector Arcade and a currently successful arcade run. After the mishap on Tuesday, where the Zeus teleported exactly where I didn't want him to be, we got ourselves a much better run today. So let's carry on. Where we were at... Just about to... We're in difficulty level 4, with the Ezekiel going to arrive fairly soon. We've learned that we need to build up our... We need to build up combos before we get close to bosses, so we can basically outspeed them. A lot of those little missiles flying around are from exigency weapons, because we now have the exigency mold installed. Good. That's 7, come on. How far can we get? We need to get as far as possible. Because Ezekiel's coming in, and I want to basically get as much damage as I possibly can. Come on, out. Get some damage on this thing. Come on, bonus is high. Where is he? He's over here. God, the thing is so slow. Right, 13 and counting. Come on, get behind him. Flame him out. He's flamed out. He's mine. He's flamed out. He's totally mine. Although apparently flaming his thing returns his engines. Sadly, the combo ran out before I killed him, so I didn't get a massive points bonus. But he did manage to kill him outright. That's the best kill of Ezekiel I've ever had. What are you? Lynx ass! Gigantophus.
Wicked sick.
Whoa! Nemean Lion is in terrible danger, but that was weird. Those are some cool engines you had there, buddy. Come on, stay at the top here. Thank you.
Holy shit.
Ah, points. Back away. We're certainly dancing around each other. Let's not do that. We sped up again. Double kill.
Ultra kill.
Mega kill. Whoa. Easy. That's not.
Ludicrous kill.
Good. Avoided those Clarence. Yeah, times 10.
Unstoppable.
You won't recognize. Interesting color scheme for Falcon D. I guess because there's a lot of. I think there are a lot of filters running at the moment. Hello. Ah, where are you, buddy? You're right next door to me. I could do with those, like, massive letterings being a little see-through, personally.
Ultra kill.
Oh, you're gonna try to damper field this. You do your best, man. Difficulty 5. More of the filters, come on. Ah, no, get away. I need to scratch my nose. Bad moment to scratch my nose. He said there wasn't a boss about. Down. Okay.
Ultra kill.
Come on. Ah, Hermes. Really? Thanks, buddy. Don't know why you felt the need to use a damper field, but appreciate that.
Monster kill.
Blue Malleus. Oh, it's not got a front-facing shield. My bad. Okay, we're backing out. Things got a bit toasty there for my liking. Again, the whole point is to finish the game. I don't care about score too much at the moment. That thing's got auxiliary thrusters or something. It's definitely spinning quite quickly. Spin around it. Dead. Good. You are a mod dictator, I believe. Oh my god. A mod dictator with a damper field. That's kind of scary. Bing Jun can take a big pile of beating. Emperor class. Okay, let's get behind you. Make sure you can't live for that long. Good. Goodbye to you. A storm over here. Things are getting a little bit hectic. Incoming boss. This is the... Oh dear lord in heaven. Hit it. Oh god, no. That was a big hit to my flux there. Okay, breathe. Okay, we need to start building up our combo meter. We want at least a combo meter of 10, if not more. Got damage on that side, come on. You haven't got any shields to work with. Okay, we're at 8. I need more. 8 is not good enough. Seski, come on, Seski, you need to die to me. Thank you. Dominating. Come on, I need more. Good. I'll take that. I'll try to... No! Mistake! I got blinded by the explosion. I thought the explosion was a big explosion, not his stupid, like, orby, repairy thing of hell. Man. Claim victory. Sure, I'll claim victory. Is that the mega pulse then? Okay, that's the mega pulse. Ah. Oh, it takes so long to get back up there. Right, let's go back up here. Come on. Odin, I think. I think you're an Odin class. You're a dead class. Yep, Odin. Right, stay up. Stay up here. Let's farm them as they come in. Let's try to do that trick of farming them as they come in.
Monster kill.
Oh, I can't farm them anymore because they've stopped coming in. That only goes to a certain extent because they stopped coming in at your side. Leviathan, bye. Elysium, bye. Draft, bye. Oh god. No. No 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 no. You.
Multi-kill.
Ah!
Ultra kill.
Come on.
Mega kill. Monster kill. Ludicrous kill.
Come on.
Killing spree. Dominating. Rampage.
Difficulty one. We hit difficulty one.
Unstoppable.
We have a breather a moment there. Convergence.
Ah.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Monster kill.
Enforcer.
Ludicrous kill.
Alaster. Nautilus.
Rampage.
Ooh, gotcha.
God-like.
Right, here we go. And bam. Move, hello. Get back here.
Top gun. Termination.
Extermination. Good.
Eradication.
Me, you.
Annihilation.
Hi, Oberon. Really? It ends right there and there? Great. Appreciate that. Wirefox. The Weevil, formerly known as Scarab.
Multi-kill. Ultra kill.
Make use of the fact that happened.
Monster kill.
It's hard to build up massive combos early because not a lot of ships have boosts. Come on.
Thank you.
You're at 11. I'm gonna focus on getting this thing down. Get it. Down. Down. Okay. Get as much damage as we can in the back. Well, we can. We're about to run out of thing anyway. We can out damage as flux, I think. Yeah, we can out damage as flux.
Ultra kill.
Good. Hello, what are you? You don't recognize you? Nazir.
Rampage. Unstoppable.
Calm.
Top gun termination.
Come on.
Extermination.
Ah.
Eradication.
Come on.
Annihilation. Snarl.
Before that explosion's even down. Whoa, hello. Still going, still going, still going, still going.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Mandarin. Guess we're out now. Oh well. Pretty much got from the boss to difficulty 2 in a single combo. I'll take that. I'll take that as a little win. It's a nice, easy spawns to deal with. Vasilius F. Elite Lasher. Come on. Come on. Gust. Down. Oof. Take a breather, take a breather, take a breather. Okay.
Godlike.
Ah.
Wicked.
Come on. Back of the Odyssey. Down. Ah. Flame out. Come on. Ooh, those big orbs are... Cool. Those big orbs must be the other ones. The, trebuchets? No, not trebuchets. They're not the crucifixes, they're the other one. It must be that. Fires a ball that explodes into crucifixes. Okay, that's the Ultron. Hi, Ultron. Okay. How are we doing? 6x bonus. Good. Thank you. Come on. Hit it. As much damage as possible. Right. Hi, buddy. We're going to get behind you right now. Well, we still got combo meter to go. Half your health is down. Almost all health is down. Come on, finish it off. Thank you. I was like hoping to get it done while the combo meter is still there. Something else just died there, probably the Ultron. Good, double kill. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get around it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ultra kill. Always sneak one beam by. You can get flamed out, you can get flamed out, I can dance around you so much quicker. Nope, fair enough. Whoa.
Unstoppable. Godlike.
Ah.
Wicked. Ah. Sick.
Ram. And you are a thingy bob. D. Conquest.
Multi-kill.
Conquest gets wrecked. Lynx non-S? No, it is S. A powered construction rig. That's just points for me. Come on. Lao-hoo. Don't remember your name. Lambent.
Termination.
Come on.
Termination.
Cathedral? Oh dear. Thankfully it's not a boosted cathedral, that would be horrible. We can just sit behind it and wreck it. Flamed out as well. Back away, back away! Most of his health is already gone and got the shield up in time. Doesn't matter. That's going to work well for us, I think. That massive influx of ships at the top of the screen will be very, very useful.
Monster kill.
Is that a boosted? It is a boosted Valkyrie. Holy crap. Thank you. Come on. Boom. Teleporting. Ship boosted? I think you're power boosted. Well, you were power boosted. Maybe. Come on! Farming the top of the screen is where the business is at. Hi, Zeus. Got him still. What the hell? Where am... What even happened there? I genuinely have not a clue what just happened up there. I'll be honest with you, not a clue what just happened up there. Something happened up there and it was beastly. What happened? My health went... Oh my god, is it boosted killer bees again? Hang on. Let me see. Power boosted killer bees again! Every time! Power boosted killer bees, Jesus! Oh my god! Again with the power boosted killer bees. But what happened like up there? I got like I think I some a ship arrived straight on top of me, then immediately died. And then it happened multiple times. Or was it some ship with some sort of death trap mechanic? Maybe a Black Rock ship with a dimensional flux core or something. But that was a bit of a mess. I couldn't even get out of there in time. Not saying that that didn't really contribute to my death. It was just a weird occurrence. You, I don't recognize. What are you? Carpal. I think you're a mod something. Mod Tarsus, I think. Bring it back up. Good. Go back up. Come on. Farming the top of the screen is where this is at. All about farming the top of the screen. It's all about farming the top of the screen. Come on. Ah. And people ask me, why don't you use the Super EMP? The Mega Shield. Like, well, because they specifically said there's a bonus for not using them. Basically said you'll get a bonus if you avoid using one or both of your supers. So I'm not going to use them. It's like in Final Fantasy or any other RPG that said there's a bonus if you never use a potion. We'll never use a potion then. It says if you have to use them, it's more of an indication that you screwed up. So the best way is not to screw up. And I'm learning a lot. I'm learning a lot. There's a lot of ships up here I can get in close proximity to each other. Is it even possible to fit the Helios? I would think, random thought. Is it possible to fit the Helios with a shield bypass? It would be insane. You would never want to do it. This thing does not have any of the hull required to take the damage. This thing survives because it's got a massive armor. Shield and flux capacity. Like, highly efficient shield and a huge flux capacity. That's why this thing exists and doesn't die. That's the reason this thing can live for so long. 7, 8, whoa. Falcon? No, Heron. Falcon's just the two little prong one. They're all based off the eagle. The Heron and the Falcon are both based off the eagle. Okay, you are a Jamaran, I think. There you are. Nimmer is going to take some damage from the side. The explosion kills out the thing anyway. You get to die to... On 8, unstoppable. 11, God 12. Let's try. On 12, I don't think it's enough. He's gonna do that first of all. 13, doesn't matter, combo's over. Whoa. Gotcha. Run. You don't really need a lot of combo versus this guy, but you know, it's fun to get. It's useful to get. Flamed you out again, buddy. Come on. Die before I do. Good. Tricky because this thing's good at absorbing beams. There you go. It's flux high, so it's flux high, it's gonna die. Flux high, it's gonna die. Good. Good. Temper field. Down. Depth of field boosts your armor. When the armor is gone, there's not much you can do about it. Come on. 25 minutes. Not far I can get in this remaining 5 minutes of video. Ah. Now, it's my suspicion that this goes out on Thursday, but you never know. You never know. I might end up putting this out earlier, depending on how things go.
Extermination. Eradication.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, buddy. Get wrecked.
Double kill.
Double kill. Would it break the game a lot if every sort of kill or something, or every big kill, increased the combo meter slightly. The combo timer, sorry. So it gives you more time to build the combo. Like, let you sustain a combo indefinitely, maybe? Maybe an enemy type that kills, that knocks like 10 off your combo or something, but if you get it, it basically refills your combo meter or something? I don't know.
Rampage.
So I wanted to see those numbers climb. Oh, my nose is really itchy right now.
Ah, itch the nose.
Monster kill.
Ow.
Killing spree.
Okay. Get behind the damn thing. This lowers your... This yellow boosts your armor, but if you haven't got any armor, there's not much boosting to be done. Okay, Ravana. No, Desert Rochelle. Come on, Jesus Christ, stop rolling on the shield.
Unstoppable.
Okay, is Ultron coming? Give me some speed. Give me some boosts. Come on. Thank you. 5. Come on, let's get to 10.
Monster kill.
Origa Tug will help you there, because I can get behind it and do that. Kill it. Good. There you go. Times 10. That'll do nicely. I can get over here and do times 11. Times 13. Didn't quite work out exactly as I wanted to. Take a break. I got most of its health out, though.
Ultra
kill. One times 4, times 6. It's only really noticeable at above 10. Maybe it only activated above 10. At like 11 plus or something. Damper field, naughty. Dead. Not quite, missed. Come on. There you go. That'll do. Come on. No, I overloaded, didn't I? Overloaded. Blast. Shields, shields, shields. My timer's over as well. Come on.
Ultra kill. Mega kill.
Monster
kill. Is that good?
Come on.
Dominating.
Ooh. Come on.
Unstoppable.
Good. Come on. Really? Really? That was a bit of a waste of your thing, wasn't it?
Job done. Extermination.
Someone's firing, you're firing. Now, disruptors I'm worried about, because disruptors are what caused my crash last time. A green desert cell, that's fine, I'll get behind you. Difficulty 3, right, okay. Kill it. Yeah. Ah, that died as well. Good. About to run out of. Okay, 1. 2. Come on. 3. 4. 5. 7, because that's how mass works. Killing spree. 9. Come on. The crates, Punisher. Wicked sick. Apogee. Apogee is going to get wrecked. Okay, now I need to start building up points because Zeus is incoming. Hi, Zeus. Come on. Come on. Teleported a little bit, it's fine. I can't teleport out of the way, it's better for me, to be honest. How are we doing? Wait. Because the combo's about to run out. The combo's about to run out, you wait for it. Foraker. Quit firing the longinus is let me. No, come. Right. Let's go somewhere else. Let's start building up a combo meter elsewhere. Zeus has kind of turned up the wrong place for us. Come on. You just teleported. That's fine. It's brilliant. Come on. Wreck it. Wreck the thing. Let it die. Good. Megaceros. Burn. Okay. 6, 7, 8. No! Damn your impudence. Hi. Good. Now we're at times 12. Let's make use of that as much as possible, shall we? Hello, you're annoying. You're gonna be annoying. There you are. Yeah! Again, annoying because termination, then combo meter ends. Like when you reach a threshold or something? Restart your combo meter? I don't know. Do that. Right, move away. Come on, get behind it. Ah, God, all those lightning guns really screw me over. Damn, my combo was broken again. Wow. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Come on. Eight. Nine. Almost there. Ten. Give me 11. Give me 11, I can go in. I want to die. Right, let's get behind. Let's get behind and it just teleports away again. God damn you, Zeus. I've come to hate you more than I do the Ezekiel and stuff. No, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Ah! Come on. Come on. No! Not there! Go around the other way! Nope, I'm dead. That doesn't look like much, but that hitting my shield all at once, and ballistas just chase me forever. I'm assuming they run out of fuel eventually, but it just takes so long. And hang on, let's count them. Ballista launchers there, and there. A couple of heavies there. That's 20 every cycle, at least. So I'm trying to run away from a massive swarm of ballistas. Every single time I get close enough to this thing, it teleports away. I now hate Zeus more than I hate the Ezekiel. And I hate the Ezekiel. I hated the Ezekiel, now that I know the trick around it, it's fine. Okay, right. Anyway. I'll catch you guys next week, folks. See you then. Bye.